Hello, I'm the Budget Mudder, and this is episode 2 of my Meng 124th Fokker DR1 build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment, and ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. To begin with, we're going to do the belts. These are already pre-cut self-adhesive fabric, which you need to scrunch up to begin with before you make them. It makes them look realistic. So, without further ado, let's crank up the speedy uppy thing and let's get these belts cracked. Here goes. To help get them in the right positions, I taped them to a metal cutting board I have, which helps a great deal. And at the second attempt, I managed to get the focus right. I'm sure there's an app for this somewhere. Oh well, onto the lap harness. Now we have the shoulder harness done. We'll be right back. There we go. Shoulder and lap harnesses done. These are looking pretty good. I like these. Now, onto the seat and the office. That's the seat and seat back ready for priming. Now for the rest of the office, beginning with sidewalls. We'll be right back. it's now time to decide which variant I'm doing. I've decided on the Lieutenant Klink version C, so I'm going to go through the instructions, marking all the C variants off. I'm going to cut that lot out for you all. That's all those marked off. Now to carry on with prepping the office for priming. There we go, that's the vast majority of the office prepped and ready for priming. So, this seems like a good a place as any to end. Thank you for watching episode 2. If you want to see what happens in episode 3, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.